Okay.
Did you hold mine?
Hey guys, so we just got here. And they left me outside. They left me. Thanks. You guys left me out there.
Yeah, we need bags.
Come on, Kim, hold on. Brent, look how nice. I think we got one of the newer ones.
They literally left me out.
Look, this is my room. I have a big bed. You want to sleep with me?
I want my room.
You can't. There's only two rooms. Look. They have their own place downstairs.
Oh,
that's theirs down there.
That's right.
But look, I think we got one of the updated units. That's the sofa bed. Come on, let's get our stuff out of the car.
There you go.
Come on. AJ, come on. Here it is. Oh,
welcome to our little resort. So as soon as you come in, you'll be immediately directed to the right. This is one of the many master bedrooms.
Oh, it's got trash,
it's got a master bed.
There's, like, no trash.
It's got a master TV. Got some drawers here. And if you come in here, we got this extremely amazing walk-in closet that can probably fit a small family in here. Don't shove me in here. I'm your tour guide. Anyways, we got a light bulb in a light fixture thing. Oh, you got a telephone. If you need to call somebody, you got some maps, you got the keys. This is the bathroom, greeted by our lovely mom. Thank you. And this real star of the show over here.
Hi.
The real star of the show here is this jacuzzi. You can probably fit another small family in here. You could probably be like sitting here or just enjoy life. Anyways, we got a half bath right there. And here, just normal half bathroom. Two light bulbs. There you go. I got a little shower. It's actually kind of small. But it's good. It's got these little panels. So, can't see. Alright, got the thermostat. Towels, and that's light switch. Here's your main lighting console. So if I go like this,
it turns off.
You got this touchscreen stovetop. Kind of nice. Can't have a room without a toaster. Cook some toaster strudels on. Got a blender. That I really hope it's not on, but I'm not gonna try that. Got the microwave. I got the dishwasher. Refrigerator. Standard refrigerator.
Look at all the food that we have.
Just freezer stuff.
There's
a bunch of ice. Kind of cool. Anyways, I got cabinets that are extremely hard to open. With some coffee cups. On this one, got some like cooking utensils. This is just all your regular glasses. Nothing in there, maybe for like extra food and some cereal. There's nothing in there. All here is you got your silverware, got some pots, pans, That looks like another stove top for something. You got all your knives here. Collection. And then you got silverware. And you have some more silverware for like salads and stuff. You got like spoons. Here's like washing bags. And here, that doesn't really open. Just some stuff over there.
Drawer
that's by the chair, somebody can't even open it. I got over here, got this
beautiful painting.
Don't know who it's from, but it's nice.
Obviously, you painted it.
I totally did paint that. Got the bed in here. Oops, I messed that up. I got my iPhone 8 or 7, excuse me. And you got the lamp that's doesn't work. I got the TV. Should have brought my Xbox so I can play Fortnite on this big TV. It's kind of like a nice little panel. I got the fireplace. That. Make it hotter.
It's already hot here. In here, the air doesn't work, so don't keep that on.
I actually got, especially my DVD player, a Cox little amp, and grand surrounding. Pretty much then. This little light's right there. But we also cannot forget the balcony.
Don't really know how this works.
There you go. Balcony out here, and this is our backyard. Our backyard right here. We can go out there, play, have fun, transformer, and the balcony down there. Come on in here. We got another room with the closet and safe. This is another master bedroom with the little Samsung TV. A pistol view of the lamp that I could.
Okay, PC.
And then you got just drawers and drawers. And then, let's shut all the lights.
No, you don't
need to
do that.
I got the dining room table. Well, I don't know what these are for, but I guess we'll figure that out later. But I think that has to do with the tour. And I'm Anthony Lamana, your tour guide, so see you guys in the next tour.
Hey guys, so I know the lighting is really bad right now, but it's currently 8 o'clock at night, and we got here maybe like an hour ago. As you saw, my brother and I gave you a, like a house tour for where we're staying. And this is just upstairs unit. There's a downstairs unit where my mom and my aunt are staying, but it's the exact same thing as up here, so there's really no point in showing you guys that. I think we're gonna go out and shop a little bit for like food and stuff, and maybe go swimming in the pool because there's a movie later, so I don't know. Hey guys, so we had some change of plans. We actually went to the pool, and as you can see, like, I'm like all like red and stuff, but it was really fun. And yeah, now I'm gonna go to bed and get ready for tomorrow morning. Hey guys, so it's like post-vacation now. It's June 26th, and I'm editing the video, and I realized that on any of the days, I didn't really like end it. I just kind of was like, good night, see you tomorrow. So I'm gonna have to film all of these outros, but that's okay, because gotta do what you gotta do, right? So I hope you guys enjoyed day one of my Virginia trip, and I can't wait to post all the videos because the trip was so much fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and comment down below if I should do more vacation vlogs because I think they're so much fun. Don't forget to click that big red subscribe button down below and click the bell to be a part of my notification squad. Hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye!